All right, here we go with the Touch of Grey solo in the key of B, using the C-A-G-E-D method of soloing out of the chord positions. This one's heavy on the arpeggios, right out of the chord positions, first four strings only. Basically, we're using the E position for the B chord, D, the A position with the C hammer-on, A-E-A. All right, here comes the solo. 2, 3, 4.